Okay, so my controller, yeah, it ran out of battery randomly, just as that ended. Well, I can always recharge it. I have a charger right here. Plug in. Okay, should be working again. Okay, there we go. So, let's do this. Ow.
I'm glad we made it in time. I'm serious. Thank you so super duper very, very much. Why were you getting attacked?
Who knows, but I need to check something and... Yep. Okay.
I have no idea. Someone said that nobody was allowed to get into Louis. And then...
What was that all about?
Hang on. Nobody's allowed into Louis? What exactly is going on here? Try to keep your cool, Blonde. This girl's confused too. Yeah, you're right. Sorry. Whatever the case, let's take her someplace warm, cozy, and safe. Right, let's find the closest city. May I? Huh? May you what? Pardon me, but are you?
Yes! What can I do for you, Lady Bird? Anything is fine.
Ah, I knew I recognized you. It has been too long, I.
I? So... You know this girl, I?
Oh, she was, you know, the girl. The girl. A lean box general, you mean? Aren't you, sweet little eye?
Yes, I sure am. It's been so long. I'm so happy we get to see each other again, Lady Bird.
I feel the very same. I is my, is like a little sister to me. Oh, mm-hmm. I. Wherefore art thou, I?
Shall I hear more, or shall I speak at this? Oh, Lady Bird, how I miss quoting things with you.
Are you two all right?
I don't like Shakespeare.
Why? Did we do something odd? Forget it. Let's go. There are a few things I need to confirm while we're en route. Oh, wait for me!
So you can save again. How much money do you have? 61k. Oh, you can make this, eh? Whoa, 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 whoa. You can make a lot of stuffies. Ooh! Let's see, we need those things, we... Earth crystal, huh? When do I get this? Flamingo pe- oh, that's those things, huh? Giant crab pincer. That's from that level, isn't it? I have to fight all those crabbies. Oh wait, that's hers. Hey, I wonder if I can get it. Oh, yeah, we have to do that one. Anyway, I'll be right back because I want to... Is the thing still here? Or does that count as a mission? Yeah, it's a mission. I think you get that item there, and the pincer thing. I think so. Apparently I have one already. Yeah, I need to go do this first, so see you back in a bit. This girl's too good. You bastard. They had to do that. They just had to do that. How the hell you missed that? I don't know. Okay, who wants to go over there and kill them?
I'll go with the flow.
Over here. I'm going all out now. Feel the true power of a CPU. I couldn't ask for better friends. Over here?
Are you kidding? Oh, you dumbass.
This is the true power of Last Nation CPU!
Okay.
So easy.
It's like that pixelated one. Anyway, we're done with those. Haha. What levels are we anyway? Oh, that's right, I didn't equip the new weapons. Damn it. Did you have something? All right, never mind. Almost. So much money. Yeah, I'm not going to buy these. You'll figure out later why. Whew. You really will. Hmm? Oh yeah, I made this. What does it do? I lose like, yeah, I lose 80 SP, that's what it does. I gain a lot of HP for it. Oh. And magic defense drops by a lot. Hmm. Or physical users. Nope. We're in time bagel? Oh, everyone is. I did check this out, did I? I'm not so sure. Well, at least I'm sure now. I need for these two anyway. Pink ribbon. Where the hell you ever get that? I don't know. Oh, hello. Purple? I need a blue. Can I make a blue? I can make a blue. Yay, I made a blue. Okay, what does the new stuff do? Maybe I will get this. It's a lot of luck, 80, huh? Holy shit, 200,000. Where's that other one? It's somewhere, but I don't know where. Everybody's wearing a primrose. No, save it. Yeah, we have enough time for one more mission. Do I have a simulation? No, I don't. Okay, I completed all of those. I hate you. Let's see here. What levels are we? 23, 24. 22! Anyway, let's go. Oh wait, there's one thing I forgot to change. The area putting back on Ice Crystal. Yeah, there was one submission or simulation, I don't know. I think it's a mission. Yeah, the frozen ones. These guys do a lot of damage, but have low HP and defense. Their damage is very high. Even killed one of my party members. I won't say who, but I'll say this: she has a lot of phones.
I imagine we will be safe here in the city. Yeah, we've come a long way. I have to ask you something. What's going on in Louis? What?
Well, yes. My city was attacked by a group of people calling themselves the Louis Alliance.
Louis Alliance, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yes, that's absolutely what they said. I got away somehow, but,
the Louis Alliance. So is Blonde their secret leader or something?
With that name, one would wonder. Who all is involved with that group?
Former Louis generals, I believe. Poona and Moru are definitely members.
There's no way those two would act out in such a manner.
I'm so totally not lying!
You totally are. Sounds so fake.
Worry not, my dear eye. I will protect you.
I.
I get that you don't want to believe what you're hearing, Blonde, but I doubt this girl is lying to us. Right, but it's too soon to say that we know the whole truth. We have to keep gathering information.
Yeah, I guess. So, what do you do if we learn that this is the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
Then Louis becomes our next stop.
Oh, but with so many of us, making that trek will be rather challenging.
Yeah, I'll go by myself.
Alone? Even for you, that is a dangerous mission.
If Louis is at fault, it's my duty and mine alone to make things right.
Oh crap, there goes our ice user.
I can't stop you, I guess. Just promise me you'll be careful and come back to us alive.
Who should I give ice to? Resta?
Of course I will. I know what the big picture is.
Well, she's going to be... Resta's one of my main teams, so... Maybe?
Okay, bye! Bring us back some neat souvenirs and those tasty blonde manju!
No.
Aww.
What? Oh, come on, Blonde!
Yeah, Blonde.
Now. She isn't going back for fun. Although this will be a good way to test what our friendships mean to her. Don't pressure me for gifts or anything.
Don't let them get to you. Be careful out there, Blonde.
I will. See you later.
Blonde has the most defense of everyone, don't worry. I think she does, at least.
I'd like to let I rest a bit more. So let's take this opportunity to kick back for a minute.
Yeah, right. Sounds good. I'll go buy some very specific Japanese teas.
This is super delicious! The snacks I packed for myself were kinda yucky, but this is amazing!
Oh, great. Why is Noir looking at me like that? What did I do?
A walking tour of the city. So here we are.
Did you forget the very idea you yourself agreed to? She was violently assaulted recently, so why does she seem so carefree?
Maybe that's just how she is.
Hey, look at Noire! This place says the parfait is the best in the whole universe! Wow!
The best in the universe? How'd they determine that? Ai, are you sure you aren't worried about your city?
Well, yes I am. But still, I can't do anything about it all by my lonesome self.
She is absolutely correct. Oh, my poor little Ai. There, there. Let Big Sister Vert protect you.
Again with the I'll protect you line from Vert, I see.
Pardon me? What do you mean?
Oh, right. I forgot you can't break the fourth wall as metally as me. It was like 33 lines ago.
This is actually correct, kind of. It's 33, 32, something like that. Let's see, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 30. 1, 2, 3. Here it is. I will protect you.
Worry not, my dear Ai. I will protect you.
That's the line what Neptune was talking about.
Again with the I'll protect you line from Vert, I see.
She is...
Ooh, I found you! Get ready, Ai!
I forgot all about you. Meet one of my perma party members. Oh, I love this girl. You'll see why. I really love her.
It's Poona! I finally caught you! You have the right to remain silent.
That face requires to screenshot.
Right to remain silent? What do you mean? I'm going to take you away. No thanks! Besides, I haven't done anything naughty to deserve being taken away! No excuses! I'm really serious this time!
So, what's up with Miss Slow-Mo Speaker?
Hey, buzz off, Neptune. Just like you, she is very great, attack-wise.
Protector? Well, did you know? Don't listen to her lies! It's a trap, Noire! Totally a trap! Trap, trap, trap!
Yeah. Poona just confirmed that I is a big fat liar and is hiding something very badly. Anyone could understood that from that.
Poona? How dare you try to take away my sweet little Ai? I will not allow it.
Except this dumbass.
Aww, but I can't go back empty-handed. I guess if I have to, I'll even fight against the CPUs.
If you insist, then bring it on.
I have no lines. Allow me to brief you on your mission. Louis Alliance led by Poona. Is she leading it? I didn't know that. Anyway, it's just done and is about to attack Ai Masujima. I hope there is a way to make it through this and discover more and peaceful solution, but first up is to chase down Poona, who has been fiercely chasing after Ai. Fiercely. Yeah, I don't really care about these lores, I just rush through them. Oops. Who's going to be the lead? This is kind of a tricky place of fights. And I lost Blonde, so I don't have a HP buff. So this is kind of a big downer. Hey, you have wit plus 50. No, I need to sneeze again when it comes out. No Reaper, no Petrify. Enemy slash resist down, level 5. No skill seal in 20. So, who's going to be the leader? You? Because of your plus 15 bit? Ron has plus 15, doesn't she? I think she does. Not so sure. What do you two have? Ignore direction, ignore height, don't care about those. Don't care about those at all. The Null Reaper I like. I'm gonna put you as lead because plus 15 vitality. Oh shit. We need an ice user. I almost forgot. Flame, lightning, wind. Lightning. Wind, fire. Hey! God damn it. Who will be ice? How about you? Wait. Where is the chest? Okay, that's wind. So, noir. It's very close. Neptune has to go all the way over there. Vert has to go all the way over there. And we have two normals, one? Yes. Okay, we're going to get. I'll let you have it. Let's see, ice. No, has to be there and can. Damn you, Vert. Okay, I'll go with this. To use her skill first. Oh man, I suck.
Kind of tickles. Come to me, powers of light.
That's so nice of you. Fight. One small step for now.
Oh crap. Forgot I used her skill. Oh man. I'm really not in shape.
What a lovely gesture! Over here?
I'm on my way!
Oh. Oh, you're so dead, lightning doggy. You're lightning on your eyes.
The wind. I see. I will use this wisely. Here I come. Over here.
Estelle used an item.
Did I just zoom in? I did. Ah, didn't I hit it? Ah, this seems so weird.
I hope I can use this. Over here!
Yeah, I don't care about those floors. Get him.
Keep your ace until you really need it. The wind.
Okie dokie. I'll head over.
Here is the flight. This is my legendary road. Item usage is battling 101. Ah, my hair of paradise! Can you... Over here? Over here! No reason to hold back! Over here! Item usage is battling 101. I hear my name on the breeze.
Okie dokie. I'm on my way! Here!
Hear my name. I see. I will use this wisely.
I'm using it. This one?
Oh shit! Damn it, this level. Oh man, Ayn is gonna die. Or just barely hang on, I don't know. Thank you, dumbass. You're gonna die now.
Ouch!
Over here.
Keep your ace until you really need it.
Over here? This one?
No stalling. Too late for... I'll move. I should use this now. I walk wherever my feet land.
Uh-oh. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Survival password. Please. Ugh.
Over here. Is this the right one? I'll head over. Here.
We're kind of in a pickle here. Oh, holy shit. Shit, we're very much of a pickle here. Should I revive people? I could.
Over here? What could this be?
Oh crap, Noire is in very serious trouble. Oh crap. We're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die.
No reason to hold back.
What is this anyway? Oh, normal.
You'll never escape. Time to use this, is it?
Yeah, she's. Holy shit, did she really had to crit? Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Damn it.
Thank you. Captain Smalls. I got some loot.
Items are meant to be used, no? That level up sound is music to my ears.
Stop critting so much, woman.
Not yet.
This will break my limit. Come.
You must.
I'm far from being strong, but I'll do my best.
Don't think you'll get away from me. Our powers become one. This is the true power of Last Station CPU.
Don't hurt Poona! But we need to heal because we're going to die. Do we have a healing circle or something? I don't care what.
Items are meant to be used, no?
I hope we have enough to survive one more hit.
Over there.
Cool. Okay, Poona, it seems it's over.
Time to use this, is it?
This one?
Just getting some XP.
Is this the right one?
I'll move! What a lovely gesture!
Noire, you're being mean. I know we have to defeat her, but still, it's so mean.
Our powers become one. Can you?
I can't stand.
That's it. Easier than I thought.
Easy my ass.
Maybe I was too serious.
We need to use a lot of high level healing items. So, anything special? No.
Ooh, I lost.
They're mean.
You seem relatively unharmed, though.
Aww. This didn't work. And I got the CPUs mad at me. I should go report this.
Are those cannons in the background? On top of the roofs? Look like it.
Yay, CPUs! You totally saved me!
I don't like you.
Slap, slap, slap. I'll let you off with a warning this time, but I'll be back!
Bye-bye, Poona! See you later! I'm so glad glad you're safe, I. I'm so totally stoked that you care about my well-being, Lady Vert!
Yo, Noir, besides her speech pattern, notice anything funky dory about that there Poona girl?
Yeah, she was acting a bit strange.
Right? It's like she was going to tell us something, but she wasn't able to for some reason.
Because you idiots didn't want to listen to her.
We can't chase her down and ask her now, though. I mean, I was in danger.
No, she wasn't. Poona was going to talk and not fight. You guys were the ones that somewhat ignited.
If she's gonna be attacked later, why not ask her to tag along with us?
No, I don't want her.
Good point. That simplifies things. Hey, I? Can I have a word?
Unless she has that skill, I'm not so sure she has it. But if she does, then it would be very useful later on.
Oh, what's up, Noir? You look super crazy serious. How about joining up with us? Join you? Yeah, that would be better if you're still in danger. So, it will be easier for us to keep you safe that way.
Well, I can't really accept with my heart and soul until the Louis Alliance thing is wrapped up.
Okay, I understand. It is what it is. I'll ask you again once that's all taken care of then.
Oh god, who's bugging me now?
I'm sorry.
Let's see.
No need to apologize, I. Before anything else, we must look into what the Loui Alliance is after.
Nice, nice. What's that supposed to mean, Angel? Ah, damn it. Button work. Damn phone. Oops. I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay, I guess it's back. Okay, that should do it.
Yep, it makes my stomach all cranky when I think of Blonde handling it on her own. Let's help.
Okay, but first we'll escort I back to the city. Is that okay with you?
Yes, I would like that very much. This could be trouble.
I want to kick you right now.
Did I miss hearing something from that cute little mouth, I?
Just spend the night with her already, damn!
No, I was just yawning. I didn't say a word, Lady Vert.
Oh, really? My, that's a little disappointing.
So there's that, and I know what's going to happen next. What time is it? 2. Yay! You know what? A certain someone likes to record herself talking, and a certain secretary happened to hear her. Now neither mentioned due to their mutual embarrassment. Okay. Do you know who I'm talking about? Those that watching that don't know what he's talking about, you suck. Oh, hello. I never use those, by the way, but I still make them, because I can. Wow. She's not even on party yet. Why can't I make this already? Bullshit. Oh wait. I got the blueprint for it. Forgot about that. That's why. Nice box bird wing. Wait, how you get that? I don't know. Gallery or gal, however you say it. No. Check out in the shop. Where is it? What the fuck did I just see? 500. Ooh. But I'm not here for that. Okay. It's expensive and it's terrible. It's expensive and it's terrible. Except if you completely want to focus on strength, but I do not. Wasn't there something else? I just buy it for the heck of it. How much of these are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, let's buy them. Oh shit, we weren't supposed to equip it. This is the one that we got from clearing a specific chapter. Anyway, I can make this, don't I? I totally can, but I will not. I don't think I'll put on any healing disc because from experience is going to be very annoying. Was new. Oh, did I give them their new weapons? I'm already wearing it, okay. Can't afford that. What more do I have now? I have a repeat of defeating Poona, and I have lots of barter. Defeat Maru. And yeah, we're going to end it here for today. Because I'm tired and hungry. So we'll see. Ow, ow, ow. So yeah, to all you viewers, we'll see you guys the next time. Until then, what did I just say? Sorry. To all you viewers, this is this again. To all you viewers, I'll see you guys the next time. Until then, see ya!